Hello and welcome back. My name is Shomo. Players currently having a soothing couch while we cruise through the sky. Bounce back off of him. Okay. Like that one. Having all the luck, kids, right? Now, I vaguely remember this fortress. I remember it had a lot of fine motor skilly stuff. Which means we want to avoid going supersonic. Aha! That's the end. Alright, Winged Fortress. No. Too busy trying to avoid rings. I fell off the fortress. Yay me. Things. Oh dear. Oh, it's gonna happen anywhere. Oh, that's alright, I'm just back here. I'll just hang here. Well, this stops. Unless, of course. Yes, yes! Aha! Supersonic, good for something. I'll just hang here so I can grab these rings. Yeah. I don't know why I grabbed all those things. Faster. Zoom across the loud budget. God, how long is this level? That's better. Nope, don't want to zoom back. Oh, I'm in the ship now. At least I'm not in danger of falling off then. Oh, hello. Oh, I wish I'd gotten supersonic now. Do this fight without rings. Bring them back. Alright, this one's a bit harder. Try and leave those three rings where they are as an emergency. Alright, let all three things come down. Seriously. Stand over there. Wait, that ranking. Oh, did better though. Did better. Just a little bit frustrated. One time, supersonic would have been really useful, and because I didn't realize it was coming, I didn't grab the reins, and I was just pretty sure. Nope. Yes, just. Two lives left. Thankfully, I've got a lot of continues. Alright, cinematic. Oh my god, I'm going into outer space! I remember going into space. I'm wondering, how is he breathing? Then I remember, we're talking about a hedgehog that turns gold. Don't think it matters. Alright, let's see what Eggman has in store for us. We've got a metal version of us. It's a shame that if you chose to play this as Tails, because you can, that he doesn't have a metal version of Tails to play, to defeat. So he runs off and hides in a robot. That doesn't surprise me. It doesn't really. But watch those prickly hands. Oh no! Ah. Alright. Speaking of putting hands, I have to watch the mafia. almost forgot to move. Yeah! Suck it, Eggman. Cinematic time. Did it! Finally did it! Oh my god! Beat some two. Boom! Boom! Aww, Tails jumping in his plane to come and save Sonic. Oh my god. I love that I'm falling to Earth as Super Sonic, because I got all the emeralds. That is so cool. Details didn't even need you. Thanks for the thought though. Really kind of you. A little birdie saying thank you, no doubt. Oh yeah. Boom. Well, thank you so much for joining me, Lara, in Sonic 2. Next, I think we'll do Sonic 3 before we take a break from the Sonic games and do a one-off something or other in this time slot. Haven't really decided yet. See how we go. But yeah, I think we'll do Sonic 3, so we've got to make Knuckles. Maybe I'll decide to do another little game in the slot. Just for a break before we continue any more Sonic games. Just an itty bitty break. See if I can't find something short to play. So yeah, really enjoyed that. A blast from the past. I don't remember Super Sonic being quite that bad that it just interfered with your game. But I don't know. You never get Super Sonic a lot as a kid. It's very creepy. Oh, only got it a couple of times. But yeah, brought back a lot of good memories. Sonic 3 will be a bit of a different story because I only played it a handful of times back when you used to, you know, borrow games from your local Blockbuster store. We borrowed Sonic 3 a handful of times. Never really completed it or got far. So that would be mostly a new experience for me. I might remember a few things here or there, but I don't think I'll remember them enough to assist with the game. It took me a while to find a baddie though to do the artwork for that one, because I obviously have to get the end artwork done in advance, seeing as I have to, you know, draw it up and everything. So yeah, that took me a while to settle on a baddie I was happy to have Lara interact with. Found one. Finally drawn that up. I've just got to do the colouring now. Sonic 2. Oh, well, so yeah, thanks so much for joining me. Like, comment, subscribe, you guys know the drill.